lights bounce here in Dallas. Come on, Dallas, let's make a little more noise. There you go. All right, ladies and gentlemen, who is ready for the main event? All right, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to have a special ring announcer for this. We are going to introduce to you the Mighty Pork Chop. How are you doing, Dallas? Nice noise! Are you ready for the main event? Yeah! I can't hear. You need to dab back to school. That's what you need to do. Now, first of all, single one of y'all should be ashamed of yourselves.
Shut up!
Y'all should be ashamed of yourselves trying to get these little kids and little heathens to be twerking out here. They need to go to church, and you need to go with them. Not you so much, but you.
Whoa!
Yeah, yeah, whipped cream and stuff. Do it. George is right there. Yeah, yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah, I did. Yeah, I did. Every single one of you out here drinking beer, who's drinking beer, huh? Yeah! Oh, you bunch of drunks. You bunch of drunks. I bet your fathers weren't there,
drinking.
Were they?
Check his
Wisconsin's
ID.
Horrible. They don't even got good cheese.
Oh. I see some nice mom jeans out here, though.
So y'all like these two punks in this ring, huh? Well, newsflash, your night just ended, punks. I hope.
Shut up!
Shit. Okay. Hold on. Tracy, come here. Tracy's the most manliest name in the world, okay? No, he's not! I swear, if y'all keep saying purple panties, we're leaving!
Look at that spot, man. See, I never did get to see him wrestle up there. So, yeah, I don't feel it, but about as far as I go to Charlotte, I seen they were going to be here, so I had to come up there and see him. Yeah? You see a plane? Way up there, ain't it?
John Cena's gonna get your pizza if you don't grab it.
No.
John
Cena. I don't care. John Cena's gonna get your pizza in his life.
I thought you were gonna leave.
Seriously, John Cena's the worst.
Hey, get in the middle of it. Hey, you just gonna let us fight? Hang up, bro. Look at him. James Hunter teaching something. You got a red shirt on over there?
Oh, he does!
I want you to check in for adult toys.
Whoa! That was so last year!
Goofy rollers and Exacto knives.
It's not even been a year yet!
I'm a good Christian man! I swear! Please!
I got a knife on.
There ain't no way there for you. Okay. Oh, first of all, ain't no way.
Oh, come on. Yeah, they've been to jail. You can tell they've been to jail.
Going around. Is it?
Hey, how you doing?
Watch out,
brother! Hey! You take a lucha too!
No! No! No!
Kick him in the glass!
No, don't do that!
Let him do it!
No!
Just kick him in the ball!
No!
He's not gonna do nothing to it!
You're gonna break Timmy's fingers! You're gonna break Timmy's fingers!
White Mike! two, three, four, out.
Come on, Mike.
He's dead, baby.
Oh. Yeah. How is he breathing if he's dead?
Pick up for your buddy, huh? Come on, yeah. Up. You need to keep your eye on him, Brad. Don't worry about what we're doing. You keep your eyes on him.
I'm begging you, look behind
all
you.
All these people see him get in here.
Come on. Out.
Hey, we need to run up.
We need Willie.
We need a cheater. Come on, Mike.
You're the cheater.
Come on, Mike. Go!
Lord.
Thank you everyone for coming out for Carolina All-Star Wrestling.